friendly call signs. We are no longer on the defensive. I repeat,
hey guys, it's Tyrant Grimer here. Welcome back to my Modern Warfare 3 campaign Let's Play. We're going to be picking up right where we left off, so let's get into it.
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spitznaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I'd do.
Russian attack choppers coming over the ridge! How many of them? Three Havocs and four! No, five MI-17s! Commandos fast roving down! Get the fire team on the roof!
Yuri! Yuri, over here!
We need to get soap to the chopper!
What is that?
To the chopper.
I've got him. Yuri, you with me?
Lucky Kai's better. Here. This guy's here. No. Dang it. All right. Oh, reset back. been a while since I played this campaign. I forgot to mention that in my last episode. Oh, that's the guy who had the shit. That's my shotgun. Oh. Oh, that's a teammate. No. Shoot! No! No! Oh, hey, hardcore, I didn't see you. Dang it, I am just doing awful. I am just getting wrecked. Honestly, I don't really care how many times I die. As long as I get through this campaign, I'm happy. Oh, I forgot I had a shotgun too.
Hold up, this is it. Get inside!
The UGV is in a shipping crate directly below you!
I see it! Centimeter armor plating, mounted minigun, and grenade launcher. It's also gonna be in Russian. Yuri, you're up. Nikolai, what's Soap's condition?
We've got to get him out of here!
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
The minigun will punch right through walls! Fury! Run to the chopper! Move! Go! Go!
I don't know why I switched guns.
Say truth is the first casualty of war.
Moscow, this is command point on the road to Hamburg. Skies clear.
All teams report in.
Team 1, the president's office is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Team 3, forward cabin is secure.
We land in Hamburg in 2 hours. Team 1, remain with the president until touchdown.
Vasily's waiting for you, Father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
I don't like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
He won't want to hear it.
He has no choice. I'm the president. I'll see you at dinner.
Mr. President.
Vasily.
Hello, Mr. President. President?
Mm-hmm. Gentlemen, we have only two choices. Peace or war. Life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The gunfire is being breached!
Mr. President, get down! Team 3, start to report!
We need backup!
Fire! Damn it, Team 3! Report!
Fire!
Everyone down! Protect the president! Code red! I repeat!
I should have had this gun in multiplayer, but whatever.
Fedor, move up!
Use this. Holy crap, this thing does kick like a mule when you use a simulator. Where do you think you're going?
Find the girl.
Anyways, guys, that's going to wrap it up for this video. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're new. And I'll talk to you guys in the next one.